I'm gonna wait on you. I'm gonna wait on you. I tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Yes, I'm gonna wait on you. Yeah. I tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you.
Good morning, Trevis Dampier, Trevis Dampier Ministries, a disciple of the Lord Jesus Christ. Today is Saturday, October 14th, and today is the big day for our wedding ring, annular solar eclipse, that ring of fire in the sky. But also, because it goes for 3 hours, this is a sign of Jonah in the sky to the wicked, that judgment is imminent and about to pour out on them in a way that they never thought could ever happen to them. Also, because the calendar is 1 month off, it is Feast of Trumpets today. From October 14th to October 16th, come Lord Jesus, come Lord Jesus, hallelujah. So we got a lot to talk about today. We're going to talk about the EU making a stand against Turkey, saying, who are you going to be with? Are you going to be with us here in the West in NATO? Or are you going to go with Russia and be in alliance with the Middle East? What are you going to do? Because this is going to be a world war that is about to break off from this Gog and Magog war. That is what we are seeing. We will talk about more outbreaks of diseases that are happening over in Africa. And we'll talk about that. We will talk about other things in relation to Israel, with them now doing localized raids into Gaza, getting prepared for the big raid in there. Other things are way too sensitive for YouTube, so please click the Rumble link below, and I will see you there. Shalom. Love y'all. Jesus Christ surely loves you dearly. Click the Rumble link below. See you there. Later.